The brain has two modes. I am the focused mode. I help you to create order.
You must chill, brah. I am the diffused mode. You have to relax and be calm. And let everything just fly by, and your brain will work it out by itself.
I don't know. You must be able to concentrate, focus, 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 if you want to learn.
Hold on, hold on. Let me think about it. You're killing me. You are killing me with your theories. Let us rather talk about memory. I will be the working memory, because I will be like a blackboard in which you can write over and over and over again.
No, no, no. You can't do this wishy-washy thing. You must think long-term memory, so that you can remember things through practice, 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 practice. That's the way in which you learn.
Nee, dude, maybe we should think about working together. Focus mode, diffused mode, working memory, long-term memory, moving from the one to the other. Hey, maybe we should do some chunking together. What do you think?
Chunking? Chunking. That is a novel idea, my friend. We need focused attention. Understanding? That is where you will be coming in. And, of course, practice, practice, practice. That sounds like a plan. I love it when a plan comes together. But how will we do chunking?
Dude, it is easy! Ever heard of a Pomodoro? 25 minutes of focus attention for you, and 5 minutes of relaxation for me. My 5 minutes will accomplish as much as you 25 minutes. I bet you. Yay! Yes, together we can. Together we can learn.